The biggest challenge for consumers will be how to select the right energy-efficient lamp to replace the familiar incandescent bulbs that are going away. That process will be made easier thanks to new Federal Trade Commission labeling rules for lamp packaging, which become effective in July 2011. These labels are designed to help consumers compare the efficiency of different types of lamps. Under the new rules, you'll see an FTC label on the package that displays the brightness or light output of the lamp measured in lumens, as well as the estimated energy cost per year to operate the lamp. You'll see another information panel on the package as well that looks like this. It displays the lighting facts, and it's modeled after the nutrition facts label we're used to seeing on food packages.
You know, you're right. It looks a lot like what you see today on food product packaging. But it's important to remember, these new lights are great and incredibly efficient,
but they have no nutritional value whatsoever.
No, these are not for eating. But use them the right way in the right places, like here in the kitchen, and they'll make food preparation, dining, and everything else in your home that much more enjoyable. The key, though, is to look for the new label and understand how it can help you make the right decisions.
Okay, so this would be for a really big lamp. The first item on the lighting facts label is a restating of the brightness or light output of the lamp. This information allows you to compare the light outputs of different general purpose lamps. When choosing a suitable replacement for incandescent bulbs, you want to look for lamps that provide similar or higher lumen output.
Lumen output. Now, that's interesting because it's something of a new term that people are hearing.
Yes, with the new generation of lighting, it's important to understand your luminology, if you will. And we'll be explaining that in these videos. Next on the new labeling, we see a more detailed explanation of the estimated yearly energy cost that appears on the front of the package. Our monthly electric bill shows the amount of electrical energy we consume, stated as kilowatt hours. The formula the utility uses is power in kilowatt hours, or kWh, multiplied by operating hours. The formula for the estimated annual energy cost to operate this light bulb is based on 3 hours of use per day, multiplied by the US average of 11 cents per kilowatt hour. If the utility rates in your area are higher than this US average, your energy cost savings will be even greater by changing your lamps to the energy efficient types. Under that is the lamp's life rating, how many years the lamp is expected to last, based on 3 hours of operation per day. Next, we see this sliding scale that displays the lamp's light appearance rating. This is the color temperature of the lamp, and it's measured in degrees K, or Kelvin. So, what do we mean by color temperature? This color temperature scale defines whether a light source is warm or cool in appearance. Lower color temperature lamps are warmer in color appearance, and higher color temperatures are cooler in appearance. Color temperatures range from 2700K up to 8000K. The most popular colors are 2700K, 3000K, 3500K, and 4100K. In warmer climates, sometimes 5000K and 6500K bulbs are preferred because of their cooler appearance. Color temperature matters.